back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job, but we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me!
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Placid. Seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Now that I've saved your bacon, I'm thinking of some awesome bacon jokes. But I'll refrain.
Agents, this is Control. Need an update on the situation in Madison.
APC Foxtrot reporting. In pursuit of escaped prisoners.
Don't suppose I can convince you to let me handle those guys. Can't let the convicts escape. Time to hook it. Great. Now we got Spider-Man to deal with. Sable International! Chalk up one for the good guys.
Oh my god! Congratulations! I didn't even know you were trying.
We were.
Sleep it off. Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Time with the Shocker, he says Spider-Man's a joke.
Spider-Man put him in. Don't let him fight you out!
Your parole hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Is it sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Look out!
Be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
Come on.
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Hey, Pete. This lab monitors the health of marine life, and we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. But the effects these diseases have, they are not something any living creature should go through.
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply is contaminated. I found an antibacterial spray in the lab that should heal the fish. I just need to spray it over the water. And fast, before people start getting sick. First step, get to the docks. I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water. Call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man. These barrels are smarter than some of the guys I usually fight. Now that it's clear, this is a perfect spot to spray. If I spread it evenly, the water currents will take it far and wide. Gotta cover a wide area. Fish will spread it to other fish. Which is good, because there's not much for me to swing from further out. Based on the water currents, there's another area I need to hit. More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them. Great thing about barrels, they don't shoot at me. Thank you. downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my quips. Clear to spray. Come on, fishy fishies. This is good for you. This is why I never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man, water polluter. Okay, time to find a spot to scan my finny friends and make sure they're cured. All clean. Well, by the standards of the docks. We stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Somebody over there.
Shh. They see me, the hostage is dead. Good night, goon. Nighty night.
gotta move quick and quiet. Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Snoring now. Could have done better.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm gonna say something you thought you'd never hear from. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Found you. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
This is Sable Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over.
Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta. Come on.
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Yeah!
time out.
Sweep complete. Sector clear. Might have
a surprise. Nap.
What was that?
You're done.
What was that? Get behind him.
Just not very observant.
Got movement. We need a med tech out here. Control. I have men MIA. Need assistance.
A little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Take him down, damn! Watch out!
Thank you. people here. The trouble's next door. Hey, we're going to try. That drama. For what?
Thank you.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back! I can tell it's going to his head. Look at him. The wisecracking, the grandstanding, swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city. It's mine.